Hey everybody, Star here. What is going on? We are doing some late night live commentary as the Fat Scout. We got a shotgun. What you know about that? Well, you know that I'm a heavy with a shotgun because I just explained that to you. Also using the Fists of Steel so I can calmly walk at people and let them shoot me and laugh at how much damage they're doing. And also shoot pyros in the back who refuse to turn around. Do it. Do it. Lay me on fire. I'll punch you in the face. What are you going to do against that? The face punching. You can't do anything. I am big and fat. And you know that fat people, they can't burn as efficiently as other people because they're used to being warmer. I think. You're dead. Less burning. Oh, one of these snipers is gonna be my new friend. How's it going, buddy? You are fantastic. I love you. Come over here, Pyro. Do you know how to, like, look at my direction? In the chops. In the chipper chops. In the jaw. What is going on, everybody? How are you guys? Thank you for watching. I don't thank you guys enough because you guys are awesome. Just had to throw that out there. Let's get this shotgun out and... Hey, got a heavy buddy. What's with the pyros? What's with them flying away when I shoot... When I shoot them with my fists? It's like a gun. Kapow! That's okay. It's all good. I really love this loadout sometimes because... taking less damage. When these guns these fists first came out, they were fantastic. They were really, really good. There's just a lot of pyros who I know are going to be walking into me blindly in this server, so might as well punch them when they walk at you. That's how you deal with them. I don't know. When Fist of Steel first came out, I kind of regret... What is going on with this door? I don't trust you. Anyway, I regret that I didn't use it more, because when they first came out, I have no idea where this topic is going. I just didn't use them a lot, and I regret that, because they were incredible. Ugh, in the face! People just get attracted to you. They notice how sexy you are and your big old body. They want to love all of it, and they come right at you. Using a gun? I can use a gun, too. I am so dead. Even Fat Heavy cannot overcome the mini sentry. What do you expect me to do? Really? Oh, we're on blue team now, aren't we? I was kind of looking at the timer like, oh yeah, I love these red people. I want them to win. But, kind of forgot that this is an objective thing. Well, you know what I had in mind, actually, was the fact that we had the control point. When I switched teams, I still had it in my mind that, hey, we are in control of this. The mini sentry! No, I am gonna die. Sammy! Thank you for the banana. Too bad we're gonna die anyway, and there's nothing that can redeem us from this. We're all gonna die eventually, but especially me, and especially my team. The teams have been scrambled again. Why is this? Why must the teams constantly be... I have a hard enough time remembering what team I'm on when I don't get switched. I have not had a live commentary yet, I don't think. Where I've second-guessed that. I think I even said that last time. I don't remember because I can't remember anything. This soldier, shoot a rocket at me. I dare you. I dare you. He did it. Boom. In the chops. You coming at me? Who's coming at me? Someone wants some. I see snipers. I don't want some of them. I'll just hide in this corner until they decide they feel like walking over here. He decided he wanted to walk over here. What am I telling you? Killed Rainbow Dash. Thank God. Punched into the corner. Another pyro! Too bad you can't air blast or anything like that. That would be really helpful if you could push me away from you so I can't punch you. Ooh! Come on! Need more babies to punch! Baby Punching Marathon. Shout out to Baby Punching Marathon. Best name ever. Let's scramble the team. Yeah, I'll vote yes. Yeah, let's just scramble the teams again. I mean, the teams clearly aren't even. It's been going on for a minute and they haven't captured the point, so... let's capture, you know, scramble, you know, just... I mean, let's not finish a match or anything like that. It's pyro. Let's go! This round is just starting. I should switch to something serious. You know what? You guys... You've brought this upon yourselves. I got buff banner even. I just want to kill you all. This is... I'm gonna scramble from that. I'm gonna make you wish that you lived on the moon. Okay, because now I'm on the blue team again. I am so confused right now. I can't defeat mini sentries, but it's gone. Freaking mini sentries! I can't beat them. They have too good aim. It's still there. They're always still there. Thank you for healing me, sir. Thank you. I feel like I was doing better when I was punching people. Maybe it's these scramble teams really working out. Take that. Oh no, you don't. Don't make me waste that. And I'm out. Peace out. Oh, I don't have gunboats. That could have been bad if I had a little bit less health. There's no way I would have noticed. But 10 health fighting a scout. Don't die off. Okay, thank God. That would have been embarrassing. And let's go heal up. I really feel like I was doing better when I was punching people. These mini sentries! Leave me alone. He's building another one. Oh, he's building another one! I'll just fight these all day. That pyro's too good. How did he do that? I've been playing this game for how many hours? I've never done that. You know what it's time for? It has to be the strange ones, because if we're not counting kills, what's the point of even getting them? It's like if a tree falls down the forest, who's around to hear it? Well, who's counting those trees? Strange weapons. Blowing up mini sentries in one shot. That's how we do it. And apparently blowing up people in one shot, too, assuming we hit them. Aim is nice. Come at me. People, one shot. Fire, fire. Medic, I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry. I wanted to defend you, but I couldn't do it. I just couldn't. I wasn't man enough. I'm gonna die. I am so gonna die. Do you know how I know that? It's because I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, let's go do it again. Hey, Pyro. Thank you for not, like, shooting a flare or anything at me. Oh, how did I not notice that? Freaking mini sentries. This map is so... It is so good to have mini sentries on this map. Which means I hate mini sentries on this map. They're everywhere. You're dead. You did an air blast that. Why not? You are also dead. One shot, people. I love this gun. These close little hallways and everything. Direct hit. What'd I do without you? Whoa, I would probably use the regular hit. That guy, I have never been able to do that, as I've said. He's walked himself into a corner. Congratulations. We need to work on capturing this point. That's forgetting about that. Thank you, medic. Oh, freaking! I can't hit you when you're moving around like that. Bananas. Someone help me on point. That's so hypocritical because I've been ignoring the point this whole time. But now it's the 30-second point. We gotta actually do it now. Mini sentry was shooting me. It just never stops. When does it end? I should have gone for the points sooner. I was sort of messing around, assuming, you know, we got this. There's no way. But here we are, overtime. This is our last chance. Yeah. How do I miss? How to miss? Teach me. It's not moving. He's not moving. It's not moving. That wasn't a 3 seconds. What? Mini sentries. I should have just stuck to punching people. Punching mini sentries. How have we not lost yet? I wasn't even gonna leave spawn, but yeah, I guess I wouldn't have gotten to anyway. I'm really depressed now. It's okay, we are going to play another round. I was considering playing Spy so that I could sap the sentries and get a lot of crit kills with my diamond back, but then our team had 4 spies and I was, nah, so we're gonna play some Demo Man. And we have got the Cladocludamore. I have never really used this weapon. I've used it maybe once or twice. That's why we're using it. I just feel like using some weapons I don't normally. You get out the window, Demo Man. Boom. Just trying to. Ooh, nope. There's a mini sentry and a heavy, and a sad thing. I'm not even using my charge and targe yet. Mini sentries. There was one behind me. There's definitely one behind me. Okay, Cladomore, let's go. Let's get our extra charge duration. Let's go. I heard a spy. Hold on, real quick. Okay, we're going. We're getting out there. We're doing things. We're fighting pyros that for some reason didn't notice me. And for some reason still don't notice me, but I can't kill. Good riddance to you, Scout. We're going back to the fat heavy scout, okay? I mean, it worked for me very well. We're going back to it. I don't know what I'm going to do against that heavy. Getting random crits, just standing out there. But I guess we'll try. Stay near my teammates so I got some cover. We're working together. Medic, medic, I need your help. Oh, it's a quick fix! No, how am I supposed to beat the other heavy if he has overheal? Maybe if you charge quick fix. Freaking mini sentries making me not be fat. Making me use my minigun. Let's go. Yeah, quick fix. Congratulations. I probably shouldn't have tapped him on the shoulder and said, hello, hello, but you know how it is. You know, I have a brass beast. I don't want to use it, though, but that would have been the smart thing to do. Okay. 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 That's all I'm gonna keep saying. It's just okay. Everything's okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fantastic right now. No! Leave me alone! Are you kidding me? I don't think they're kidding me. They're just everywhere, always. Let's hold this for 3 minutes. We can do it. I have faith in everyone. Even myself. Okay, maybe not that much. Thank you, random crits. Though completely overwhelmed as usual. going down. Let's scramble teams. Just scramble teams every time. Let's scramble teams. Hey, guys, how about we scramble teams? How about we scramble teams, everyone? I will catch you guys later. Peace out.